Hey, what's up? It's time for another comic book review, and today's review is going to be Rocket Raccoon number one. One of my subscribers, The Comic Book Chronicle, wanted me to review this for you, so go subscribe to his channel. His channel link will be somewhere around in the general direction of my hands or in the description below. Go check him out. He does some cool videos. So let's get into this. So before I get into all the spoilers, I would suggest getting this book. It's not, like, anything earth-shatteringly awesome, but, like, I had some good laughs, and I really enjoyed the book. So I was just picking it up. So we start off with this, you get right into it. There's these two guards, they're, like, basically arguing about a sentient planet reality TV show, saying if it's real or not. And then they both see a, like, hover thing, like a camera coming at them, and it's like, you grab it. No, you grab it. I'm in charge, you grab it. And it's just really funny, weird, witty banter between two guards, and then it just explodes. And Rocket saves a princess, and actually, he saved her to go on a date with her. And then she kisses him, and it's like, it's just really funny, like, how she basically saves her, and it's like, no. They're always unimpressed until they see the tail, and it's like gives them a kiss, and they go off and on their date, and the date involves Rocket going to see Groot in a wrestling match, and he's like basically cheering Groot on, and just like some weird, he cusses a whole lot, like they do like the weird like different symbols for him, like for swearing, and it's like. Put your blank 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 up his blank 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 until he bleeds out of his eye or something, like it's just stupid and funny. And the two of them on their date, they get put on the kiss cam, and he like Rock kisses her on the cheek, and as soon as he's put on the kiss cam, it's like, you're wanted, and the guards start chasing him, he's like, duh, what's going on? He's like, calls Star-Lord, and it's like, Star-Lord, why am I wanted? Like, I don't know, I'm kind of busy. He's being chased by somebody. And he looks up while they're being chased that he's actually wanted for murder. It's like, oh, my murders were all justified and stuff like that. It's like, aren't you murdering someone right now? It's like that's beside the point. And it's like, oh, sorry, I was wrong. It wasn't murder. It was actually multiple murders. And they show another Rocket, like another raccoon alien type person, killing a bunch of people, and Rocket just like kind of blowing himself away because like Reese had just told his date that like, he's the last one of his race, and there's like craziness going on. So he basically tells Star-Lord that, could you get me a good lawyer? And he's like, what are you talking about? And Rocket goes off and like says to the guards, like, I want to turn myself in, and like drops his guns. And so he gets taken, and his date kind of calls someone. And it turns out his date was a setup, and she's a general of some kind. And all these women really want Rocket dead. And the book ends with, it's like, ladies, we will kill Rocket Raccoon. We will kill our ex. So basically all of Rocket's exes want him dead. And I was just killed me laugh. I laughed so hard. And I really enjoyed this book. I would give it a 7.5 out of 10. I really had some good, there's some really funny moments in it, I suggest picking it up. So, this book is actually still available, and I believe it's still available, I think I didn't give it out. Nope. Yep, it is still available, so if you want it, shoot me on Twitter at the CB Addict and tell me if you want the Rocket Raccoon number one. And that's about it. I'm the Comic Addict, and I'll see you next time. Peace. Oh, no. If you want me to review any of my comics from my pull list this week, go to the annotation somewhere around my head, go there, tell me what you want me to review, in that comic section, and I'll review it. And if you are a YouTuber, I will give you a plug, because that's how I roll. Anyway, that's it. I will see you in my next video. Peace out.